What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and we are back with Far Cry 6, Part 3. And thank you to Ubisoft for providing me with the review copy of the game. We are going to go ahead and talk to this dude.
Taking Wapo for a walk?
Can't predict the future, but history...
Danny, I've got big plans for you. But first, I need you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, Juan, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But Juan, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. It'll take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling me from the bottle. A little gift an old friend gave me for saving his life. Not that you saved my life, just... I get the fuck out of here. Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday. 300,000 troops waiting for us on the other...
All right, so we gotta go all the way over to there. Now, as was the case before, I may edit the video where I cut out some of this, some of this kind of traversal for the sake of making the video a little bit shorter, but... I am gonna go ahead and take the horse.
Vamos.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Easy now.
Now. What was that all about? Bro, like, what the hell?
Come on.
At least the alligator caught up with me. Jeez. What a knucklehead. Anyway, I kind of did some free roaming. I feel like I'm supposed to do something to these billboards.
Go.
Anyway, I did a little bit of free roaming, just so I could hopefully collect some materials. Watch out for the road spikes, driving past the checkpoints to pull out tires.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh God. Well, that backfired. Oh God.
Watch
use that then. Sniper rifle. Hell yeah. Stupid alligator. Nice.
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Over here, my friend. You got something for me? You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft sight on Santuario. Blow it up.
I appreciate it.
All right. Well, that was a nice little sidetrack. We also have a sniper rifle now. The sniper rifle.
You're telling me he wants to cancel the season permanently?
Clara said it herself. It is the fifth pillar of our show.
I feel like he runs real slow.
On the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
Simple with Juan. Here comes trouble. It would be easier if it was drugs. You can buy drugs. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdon. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. You show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Oh, a parachute.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo was is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
What do you got for me? Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Gracias.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Someone is trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
Oh.
Shit.
So. Yeah, that happened. And I don't know. Oh, she's gonna rescue me? Yeah, so basically, what we just learned is that when you're using your phone to scout ahead, do not push forward because you are not actually in your phone. When you're using your phone, you're still moving. All right. So use, see, that's what happened. So we need... basically zoom in.
The officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Well, I just got a sniper rifle. So...
this fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium down.
Charms. I don't have
that parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Now it tells me. Okay, I guess this doesn't have good enough range. Really?
Everybody.
Thank you.
now.
No. This was a mistake. Oh God. Okay, mistakes were made. Oh god. They just keep coming. I made a mistake. God. Okay, well that was the way to not do it. That was the guns blazing way. And I think though that everybody is dead. I think. So we should be able to walk around with impunity. And collect everything there is to collect. I hope I got lots of XP for doing that, by the way. Ooh, hidden histories. Alright, so I know that we'll come back down there. So that little guard tower over there was a little bit of a pain in the ass. Here he is.
The key. This should get me Juan's uranium.
Yeah, that was also part of the issue, was there was an alarm and a security camera. Got all of our ammo back. So that was also a bit of a snafu. Trying to make sure we get everything there is to get. This weirdo freaking alligator, guapo, following me everywhere.
Found the armor. The uranium is inside.
Is this dude dead? Can I free him? Oh, ho-ho, what is down here? A secret lair? Oh, there's something in there. Oh, I need to find that key. Or not. Oh, the autocrat. A 2-star pistol. Oh, we got a unique pistol. We refilled all our ammo. Well, that was worth going down there. You don't even need a key. We got the autocrat pistol. It's level 2. See, this is why you gotta explore every nook and cranny. So we found that. We have gunpowder.
The uranium.
Got your fucking uranium, Juan.
Then get your ass back to me.
Next time, the better. Juan!
Camera.
Thank you.
Can I just fast travel back? Well, that made it easier.
Oh yeah, Juan.
This is the sorber, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay. But what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve, Juan.
So do I.
Hola.
Y voila.
Supremos are like a good lover or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Why are you feeding that fucking thing?
Oh, we ranked up. Hoser's notes. Oh, we got the riskier. I want to know where my pre-order stuff is. Maybe I have to unlock all the gear spots? Because I'm supposed to have... I mean, obviously I was able to do it with my guns. See, unique rifles. I'm supposed to have some kind of a unique... I don't know. All right, well, there we go. We finished Do or Die.
Through that blockade?
Claro, los.
And we'll be back for the next part. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you.